I'm sorry for the secrecy. It's not safe to talk back at the radio station. Look, Mitch, you were right about everything you said back there. The fact of the matter is, I haven't played a song in a long time. Back in the day, Killer was run by the best DJs around. We were the heart and soul of the station, and we loved every minute of it.
This is DJ Don AG, and we got the 9 o'clock Power Rock Block coming up next for y'all. But first, a shout-out to Charles Z from Windy R. Love you, babe, because that's how we kill it. Things were going great until one day the top executive showed up and enforced a new automated DJ system just so they could cut the budget in half. Little did they know, the system learned to DJ at a geometric rate. And on August 4th through 14 p.m. Eastern Time, it became self-aware. That was the day the music died.
Stay, Donnie. We have a special job for you. You must stay.
As time went on, Kill It Radio's new format grew in popularity.
This is Kill It Radio. Clean out your ear holes, dummies.
And as for my special job...
Now clean me, Donnie. Clean me.
So that's not your voice on the air?
No, it's just a computerized simulation of it.
So that's why they don't take requests anymore. Kill It needs the human touch back. It needs DJ Donnie G.
Nah, those days are over. Now I'm just DJ Donnie the janitor.